The peloton seems to want to wind the breakaway back in. Now they're riding, and the gap is melting away. The riders are in a portion above 10%. Aha! He's trying to give his pals the slip! Only 5 kilometers left. It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps. It's a puncture! Now the guys up front are asking serious questions of the riders in the rear as more of them are left in the wake. And the final sprint is off. Who's going to be the first to the line today? Splendid solo win, and a well-deserved one. Now for the race highlights.